What's going to drive him to give him, you know, deliver that knockout punch? He's hungry.
Let's fast forward to Mikey Garcia, Errol Spence. Before the fight was signed, you and Robert wanted him to fight Pacquiao, right? And when the fight was signed, I interviewed Robert Garcia last week in Los Angeles for the Caleb Plant undercard. You guys had a kid on the Caleb. You guys now say you can knock him out, Robert Garcia said. What's been the difference? It's a complete 180 in terms of let's fight Manny Pacquiao to now we about to knock out Errol Spence. What's the...
So ahora quiere adelantarse un poco y decir que antes de firmar la pelea con Spencer, querían que peleara con Pacquiao y tenían una buena... ventaja de decir que podían hasta incluso mejor tomar la pelea con Spencer y conseguir un knockout contra Spencer.
Bueno, nosotros tenemos confianza en Mike. Nosotros queríamos, yo en especial, yo quería que Mike hiciera una pelea o dos, las dos peleitas en las 147, no muy duras para que el cuerpo se acostumbrara a las 47. Las 147, pero Mai se enfocó en esa y lo apoyo mucho porque mirándola bien no tenemos muchas desventajas, nada más el peso. Y ahí en lo demás no tiene más ventajas que el puro peso. Y el peso, todos sabemos que lo podemos eliminar con el talento de Mai.
He wanted to have Garcia fight, obviously, you know, another pre-fight in between, you know, taking the Errol Spence fight. But, you know, he noticed maybe the only disadvantage was the weight. But with Mikey's talent, you know, you can easily eliminate that. And that's what makes us confident in taking that Errol Spence at the time, you know, Mikey wanted.
What do Big G see in Errol Spence?